Yeah, Cherie, well, the bridge is still shut down, so I physically ran to the middle of the bridge to talk to the chief and see what happened over here. Take a look. You can see crews are still on the scene. Here's what he tells me. This horse-drawn carriage was coming across a bridge from the Cincinnati side to the Kentucky side. A car, a black Grand Prix, was behind this carriage, hits the carriage from behind. That flips the carriage sideways. It throws the driver almost off of the bridge. He's basically dangling over part of this bridge, pinned there. She's bleeding, and she is stuck there until emergency crews arrive. They free her, they get her treated. They say she has non-life-threatening injuries, which is the good news. No one hurt in the car, and the horse in this was all was okay as well. It looks like they're bringing some of these rescue vehicles off of the bridge as we speak, but this is still an ongoing situation. I would avoid this area if you're coming this way, thinking about going across the Taylor Southgate Bridge from basically around the stadium or the stadium side to where the aquarium is. You want to avoid that because they still do have it shut down, even though I did see the carriage being lifted onto a trailer here a second ago, and it looks like there's some police activity up there right now. Going to be a little crowded around here for a little while. Reporting live, Brian Hemrick, WLWT News 5.